This is the place where she lay her head when she went to bed at night. And this is the place where our children were conceived. Candles lit the room at night. And this is the place where she cut her wrist. That odd and fateful night. And I said, oh, 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 what a feeling. And I said, oh, 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 what a feeling. The boxes that you kept on the shelf, filled with a poetry and stuff. This is the room where she took the razor and cut her wrist that odd and fateful night. And I said, oh, 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 what a feeling. And I said, oh, 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 what a feeling. Never should have started if I'd known that it'd end this way. Funny thing, I'm not at all sad that it stopped this way. Stopped this way. The place where she lay her head when she went to bed at night. And this is the place that our children were conceived. Candles lit the room brightly at night. And this is the place where she cut her wrist. That odd and fateful night. And I said, oh, 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 what a feeling.